If you are new to Mac, you might be wondering how to uninstall apps. While it is pretty straightforward, it's a bit different from Windows. On Windows, you often use Control Panel or Settings app to uninstall programs. On a Mac, the process is more direct. Let me show you how easy it is. Open Finder and go to Applications folder. Locate the app you want to uninstall. For example, I want to uninstall Skype. Simply drag the app to the bin in your dock. Once the app is in the bin, you will need to empty the bin to completely remove the app from your Mac. Now let's talk about another way of deleting an app from Mac. Open System Settings, go to General, and then Storage. Here double click on Applications. It will show all installed apps. Select the app you want to remove from your Mac and click Delete button. And that's it. Now you know how to uninstall apps on your Mac using different methods. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.